it. I lasted about 2 months, and it was the worst 2 months of my life. And this song I wrote in Nashville. I escaped off to Nashville after I quit, so it ended well. So this is a song I wrote with a friend called Nate, and it's called Between the Lines.
Oh.